Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to use break and continue statement. Break interrupts the normal flow of control. The break statement causes an exit from the innermost enclosing loop and and it has with a condition, it's working always with a condition. And for example, I have used while one, it means that program is running. Inside the while loop, I copy what is in the prompt. And I am going to use the float variable and put it inside the address of a float variable. And I am going to check if x is negative, we are going to break. And after this if, I am going to print the square of x. Now we are going to use all those codes in our program, and it is while one, and that sign is not correct, and I am going to declare a variable x of type float, and I am going to check that one, and I'm going to put away that one, and I'm going to use this one here, and the while is here. Okay, now I am going to compile, and it is okay, and I am going to run the program. And I'm going, LF is not good. I'm going to use a minus value, must be minus 1.0, and the long F is not good. Compile, and I'm going to use run. I'm going to use 100, I am going to use 25, I am going to use 81, and I am going to use a negative integer, and the ends the program. What is the continue statement? The continue statement causes the current iteration of a loop to stop and causes the next iteration of a loop begin immediately. I have a code, few codes here. I use a for loop with I as loop variable. It begins from 0 until I reaches the value of total, and I increment each time with 1. And inside the for loop, I am going to take a character from the prompt and put it in the character C, and I am checking if the character C is between 0 and 9, then continue. The continue is jumping here. It is that for if loop, and after that if loop, it's going to continue with another loop or iteration. And I am going to use these codes here. And I need the declare the character C, and I use int here, and I use it here as 10, and inside the for loop I am going to get a character and put it in the character, and after that I am going to check, and if it is so, it continues, and it continue here. The cursor is the is put the control here, and I am going to use if. Copy V. I'm going to use A to Z. If it is letter, it breaks. Break. I'm going to compile, and I'm going to run. I use a variable 6. I use a variable 8, I use a variable f, and it's jump out. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.